Good morning, Holy Trinity. Today is Monday, June 6th, and you're here with your host, Sylvia. Please rise for the playing of our national anthem.
Good morning, Holy Trinity. Today we begin with a statement acknowledging the land on which we gather. We acknowledge that the land upon which we gather is the traditional territories of the Haudenosaunee and the Anishinaabe Nations. We recognize that the Brant, Haldimand, Norfolk Catholic District School Board and its schools have many ties to Six Nations of the Grand River and Mississaugas of the Credit First Nations, situated on the traditional land of the Haudenosaunee and the Anishinaabe, within the two Roe Wampum and the One Dish, One Spoon Treaty areas. As a Catholic learning community and as treaty people ourselves, we strive to build the kingdom of God, where all people are treated with respect and dignity as we move forward, as allies, towards truth and reconciliation.
Good morning, everybody. On Friday, I was actually introduced to a new board game. It was called The Game of Life, and because I was so into learning the rules of it, it took me a while to realize that this Game of Life started after high school. You know, when you're trying to, the very first move is you're trying to determine whether you want to go to university or just go right into the workforce. You know, and I was reflecting on that and kind of thinking that, man, all these different stages on this board, you know, they just sort of plow through these major life events, you know, these times of discernment, these times where, you know, God, you know, really intervenes in our life and we partner with him to sort of figure our life out. So I thought today as we approach the end of the year, we could just do a prayer of discernment, you know, opening up our hearts, you know, whether we're in grade 12, moving on to different things next year, or maybe we're even in just in grade 9, moving on to grade 10. No matter where we are, discernment is an important thing, and life does not start when you leave high school. So with that in mind, if you can join me, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. God, we open ourselves up to you today. Give us an experience of your heart. Draw us deep into your very being, into the core of your love for us, others, and the world. Give us a glimpse of others the way you see others, loving them, forgiving them, and delighting in the way they give glory to God through their very existence. Help us to discern out of that open place of deep affection, so that we too might be a useful vessel of your love in the world. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Grade 12 students will be receiving an email today to vote for their valedictorian. Voting will occur only today and must be completed by 2 p.m. Please check your BHN email for the link to vote for your valedictorian. There will be a final music ministry practice in the music room, room 147, starting at 11:35 a.m. today. Congratulations to Brianna Vamos, Logan Freethy, Braden McCallum and Tessa DeRue on competing at the OFSA Track and Field Championships in Toronto on Friday and Saturday. These athletes competed with the best athletes in the province in their respective events and had excellent results doing so. Results are as follows out of the 20 competitors in each of the events. Brianna Vamos is fourth in senior girls long jump, 15th in triple jump. Logan Freethy was 11th in senior boys 100 meter. Braden McCallum was 9th in junior boys shot put. And Tessa DeRue was 13th in novice girls high jump. Awesome job to all of our athletes. A reminder for all track athletes to return their track uniforms and to pay for t-shirts that were bought at the OFSA West. Time to start training for next year. Last call for tickets to attend the HT Athletic Banquet. Tickets are $10, and the banquet will take place on Thursday, June 9th at the beginning of the first lunch. Please see Mr. Flynn in the PE office to purchase your ticket. Monday, today, is the last day to purchase a ticket. The angling and fishing team. There is a mandatory meeting for all students attending the tournament tomorrow in the cafeteria immediately following announcements. And finally, a message from the cafeteria. Come into the caf and enjoy breakfast wraps, sandwiches, hash browns, pancakes, and sausage with bagels. For lunch, they're offering potato bacon soup, baked mac and cheese, ravioli with meat sauce, pizza, bacon cheeseburgers, and double cheeseburgers. And to note, you can make any burger a combo. And at lunch for dessert, there are freezies and ice cream sandwiches. That is all from me, Titans. Now over to Jelaine.
Hey, Titans. It's Jelaine from Student Council. So Student Council is going to be selling SBC cards this week. SBC cards, or the Student Price Card, is a student discount program that offers deals in tons of stores, including fashion, food, shoes, and much more. Students show their SBC card at participating locations to receive instant savings every time they shop. Find out about deals at sbccard.ca or at the SBC website. From browsing this morning, I found that right now SBC users get 25% off all Adidas online orders, 20% off at Lindt Chocolate Factory, and 15% off at Foot Locker, to name a few. Student Council will be selling these cards at both lunches in the CAF tomorrow, Thursday, and Friday of this week for just $10. That's all for me, Titans. Now over to a promo.